Hello, hello, what's up, guys? What's up? This is Chris here. I'm here with John with the
What is up, Vigilantes? How you guys doing today, man?
What's good,
Vigilantes? How you guys doing today? Let's go.
Welcome back.
Yo, what is up, Vigilantes? Let's get it, let's get it. We got another one to do.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Vigilantes.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Vigilantes.
Yo, what's up again, guys? What's up, YouTube
Yo, what is up, Vigilantes? How you guys doing today,
Welcome back.
Look, we're like, a week? It's been a week?
Yeah, week and such.
It's been a week and such, but it doesn't matter because you know what? Dax!
Got the hangover game. Dax!
Let's get it! Yo, I haven't heard Dax in a minute. I know he came out with some stuff, but we haven't checked it out. But you did a couple things, but it was the shit happens. But he's with Tom McDonald. Oh my!
Let's see this coming.
Yo, for real, let's get it, bro. This is collabs I wanted to happen.
Yeah.
I want, like... Like Dax with NF Hobson.
Oh,
NF Hobson happen again, but let's do it again. Or Hobson and Token.
And Token. Hobson and Tom McDonald. That'll be something.
Yeah, Hobson and Tom McDonald will be great. Oh my god. Stuff like this needs to happen.
Yes.
Especially with these mainstreamers. You know what I'm saying? They're the big ones. You know what I'm saying? Pause. Let's get it, y'all. Listen. Where are we? Propaganda.
Yeah.
So I was trying to look and I seen them. Propaganda, this is what it's called, and this, yo, let's get it. This gotta be popping. Let's see what the hell they gotta say. Maybe Dax gets on some political shit, like Tom McDonald's always on some political shit.
I wanna see Tom.
Let's get it, yo. A collab. You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. Become a vigilante, y'all. And also, don't forget to hit the bell so you guys will not miss anything. Let's get it. Our own truth isn't always the reality. Rise. Sucked in social media, maybe. They like monkeys and shit. Everybody on their phone. Never heard Dax do a hook like that. Yes. Yeah. Pause it. Yo, you know, this is a perfect song for Tom McDonald to hop on with him, though, because he's talking about, you know, everybody on the damn phone. You know what I'm saying? Hooked on it, filming everything, looking at the news, which whatever, I guess the news is a part of it. But, you know, I know people on the phone. I be seeing people out in dinner. They're supposed to be conversing and stuff. You know what I'm trying to say? And there be couples on their phone not talking. What the heck?
Yes. Yeah,
what the heck is going on? You know what I'm trying to say? So it's weird to see that. And I just don't agree with that stuff. But this is like a perfect song for Tom McDonald to hop in on with Dax. Because, you know.
Why? He's in a bitch of shit.
Yeah.
Why?
Because
he's like political. He stands up for all that shit. Why? Can't see. Mm. Oh shit.
Mm.
Mm.
Yeah. No, who? I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. Yeah. Ooh. The American dream, we woke up in America.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, that was, fuck, that was ill. That was ill. Fire. It was nice. They got him too.
Mm.
Hey. All right, this was cool. It was different too from Dax. Yeah. I'm not with the hook. I don't really care for propaganda. You know, it's like a little,
well,
it's whatever.
Yeah.
You know, but you know, I get what they're saying and shit. I like Tom McDonald's versus Grid. The whole Trump and Biden thing. Directly, you know, many elections are rigged. It's not just this one. It's true, and you can't even tell because you got all these people that are in control over. You know what I'm trying to say? All these political people that they
control media, everything. You know, what you see. Mm-hmm. Is
and priorities, the vaccines and stuff like that. Look, I'm got the vaccine. I don't care. That's me. I don't want that shit. I don't want to spread it. That's it. But besides the point is, yeah, you got people like he said, Nightmarica. Like everybody want to mirror the American dream, but you know, you got people that are like the Constitution. They keep rewriting it and doing all the shit. They do whatever they want because this is that's it. There's all fucking greed and corrupt senators and
that's
all that shit.
Politicians is now
yeah.
Going through loopholes and shit in the Constitution. That's
yep.
All it is now.
That's it.
It's all a game. I give a shit.
That was ill.
America.
That America was nice. That was fire. Tom McDonald did some his thing. Dax said some shit too. It was nice. It was a little short and stood. Like it wasn't that bad, but you know.
Yeah, they each had like a minute. Mm-hmm.
But they speaking some shit. I totally agree with the whole phone thing. People recording people, like people recording fights instead of trying to stop it. Mm-hmm. Shit like that gets me, like. Like it's just like I can't like some things are stupid, but yeah, this is pretty cool to see. Not bad. Team up, collab, fire. Nice guys. Good job.
Give me a point.
Yeah. So, there's a perfect song Tom McDonald be on. Mm-hmm. And I heard he's dropping another video.
Friday.
He said it's gonna be his last political he said he's gonna ease off the political stuff, but he has to do one more.
Camera here.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Hi, yo. If you guys like this reaction, please like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And also check out our Tom McDonald playlist. We have some Dax reactions. We have a playlist of it because it was like 2 or 3. But check it out, y'all, if you find it. Give us a like. Let us know what you guys think down below. Don't forget to hit that bell and become a vigilante.